DS3, the unarmed animation is a parry rather than a kick, and fist parries are really good in this game. So you can unequip your weapons, parry, then swap back to your weapon to riposte. And also, backwards parries. The parry hitbox in DS3 extends all around your character, so you can parry stuff you aren't even looking at. And yes, I wish we still had this in Elden Ring.